good evening, whatever time it may be. Today I'm going to do legs, bums and tums. So pull your tummy in and start with a march. Little warm up first. Just marching on the spot. Last four. Three, two, step, side to side. Pull the elbows in. Four more. Hamstring curl now, heel to bum. Flex your feet, squeeze the backs of your legs. Last four. Lift your knees and do a little twist. Okay, little march. And then with your right leg, we're going to step forward and step back. Are you ready? Forward. Show me your bum. Show me your bum. Four more. Okay, left leg. Just forward and back. My microphone's gone all floppy. Need some Viagra. That's four. Forward and back. So you're showing me your left bum cheek. That's three. Okay, back to the marching. And then just lift your right leg out to the side. Right, together. Left, together. Last four. Warming up the hips. Last two. Now, stick your bottom out. Nice flat back. Keep your tummy in. Not too low to start with. One more. And march. Roll the shoulders back. Okay, so first exercise we're going to do is some sumo squats. So we'll start with easy ones, then we'll make them a little bit deeper. So right leg. Out to the side, right, and then the left leg. Okay, now we're going to add in a little squat in the middle. So start with small ones. And then we're going to do eight a little bit deeper. Okay, so get ready. Lift, squat, lift, squat, lift. Each leg. Three. Last two. One more. Okay, have a little march. And we're going to do some lunges now. So if you've got some weights, you can use your weights. You don't have to use your weights. It doesn't matter. So we're just going to hold the weights. Just going to move that forward a bit. Okay, so I'm going to stand sideways so you can see. Stand up nice and tall, and then we're going to lunge forward with the right leg. Ready? Off you go. Forward, bend. Up, feet together. Right leg forward. So try not to lean forward. Keep the shoulders back. Okay, got four more. Two. And one more time. Okay, little march. And then change legs. Left leg forward, lunge, up, feet together. Keep breathing. Nearly missed one then. Last two. now. And you're going to take your left leg backwards. Back, bend, up, feet together. Okay, got four more. Three. Last two. Keep it going, Minoudi there. One more. And change legs. Right leg back. And again. Six to go. Are you enjoying yourself? I know somebody that won't be. You know who you are. Four more. Last two. And one more. And march. Okay, you're going to do one-legged squats now. So I want you to stand on your right leg. Lift your left foot off the floor. You're going to turn sideways. And you're going to squat down. Now, if you can't do it, if your knees are wobbling everywhere, gently rest the toe on the floor. But don't press with that back toe, just lightly. So this is working your bum. Three more. That's two. Change legs. So lift the other leg. Tummy in and squat down. So if you've got a problem with your knee, lightly just resting the toes on the floor. That's just for a little bit of balance, okay? Don't press on that back foot. Four more. Three. Last two. And give your legs a shake. Okay, let's do the other side again. Stand on your right leg, tummy in, and squat. Push. Now these are really going to make your bum ache, especially if you're using the weights. So beware. Get me every time. Four more. Three. Last two. And one more. And shake out. How are we doing? Halfway there. Stand on your left leg. Shoulders back, suck your tummy in. Are we ready? Squat. Now my knee doesn't feel quite right on this one, so I'm resting my toes on the floor just to give it a little bit of support. Last four. Each leg. Stand on your right leg. Shoulders back, tummy in. Lift the foot or rest the toes. Squat and push. Should be feeling it now. If you can't do any more, just have a little rest. March on the spot. Don't stand still. Don't go make a cup of tea or anything. Last four. Three. In here. Stand on your left leg, shoulders back, head up. you're quite stable, keep your foot off the floor. Otherwise, just resting the toe lightly on the floor. Last five. Four. Three. Last two, nearly there. One. And rest. Okay, put your weights down for a sec. Give your legs a shake. Okay. Put your hands on your thighs now. Bend your knees. Stick your bum in the air. Give your bum a little stretch. Okay, roll yourself up, shake out the legs. Okay, we're going to go on the floor now. So just move everything out of the way. So if you've got a mat, use a mat. If you haven't got a mat, just use a towel or a rug or something, or a blanket, so make it soft. So we're going to lie on our side, okay? So I want you to rest your head in your hands, bend your bottom leg, keep your hip bone pointing forward and your knee. So nice straight line all the way down. Flex your top foot, hand on the floor, and then we're going to lift that top leg up and down. Keep your tummy muscles in. Squeeze. Last two. Take your knee towards the floor and push it back. Six to go. Five, four, three, two, last one. Okay, we're going to lower it down again. Four times. Forward for four. One more. And rest. That was harder than normal. Bend your knee. Hold on to your foot. Put your foot towards your bum and then push your hip forward. And that should get rid of that pain that you've got there. Knee on the floor, it's up to you, however you feel comfy. So we're going to straighten the bottom leg, flex the bottom foot, and then lift that bottom leg up and down as high as you can, squeezing the tops of your thighs together. Two more, hold it up now and pulse. Leg higher, lift, lift, okay, let's hold that up now, do a little pulse, squeeze, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, rest the leg down and lift again, up and down, squeeze, you are nearly there. Hang in there. Four more. Three. Two. Get ready. Hold it up and pulse. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. And rest. Did you feel that? Okay, push yourself up now. Cross your legs and lean forward. Have a little stretch. So now my head's going to be here, on the opposite side of the mat. That way you'll still be able to see the screen. So lie on your side. So bend the bottom leg, top leg leg straight, hips forward, flex the foot, try not to twist. Pull your tummy in, single leg lifts, up and down. So we do 8 to start with. Keep breathing. Last 4. 3, 2. Okay, hold it up now. Knee to the floor. So as near as to the floor as you can get. Formal. 3, 2. Last one. Lower the leg down and lift again. 4 times. Ready? Knee to the floor. One of each. Down, up, forward, back. Down, up, forward, back, and rest. Okay, bend your knee, hold on to your foot. Pull your foot to your bottom and push your hip forward. Get rid of that little pain. Okay, take that top leg, either rest the knee on the floor or your foot. Straighten your bottom leg, flex your bottom foot. Pull your tummy in, lift that leg up and down 8 times. Squeeze it. Try and breathe. Okay, hold it up and pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold it up, flex the foot, bend the knee. Remember to try and lift that leg higher as you extend. Squeeze. One more time. And pulse. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Lift it up and down. Last 4. We're nearly there. 3, 2, ready, hold it up and pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, well done. Okay, sit up, have a stretch. Cross your legs and then lean forward. Bring your heels quite close to your bottom, and we're going to lift the hips up and down. Lift up, 2, down, 2. So I want you to try and squeeze the muscles in your bottom. Squeeze it up. So you feel it in the backs of your legs as well. Squeeze. Breathe out. Breathe in. 2 more. One more, let's hold it up, and then pulse your knees together. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Again, quick ones, lift and down, lift and down. Knees. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Relax. One more time. Push. Lift it up and down. We've got 4 more. That's 2. Hold it up. And rest. Okay. Okay, bring your knees into your chest now. Pull them in and just give your back a little stretch. Rock from side to side if you need to. Okay, come up and we're going to kneel and put both elbows on the floor. Okay, so now we're going to extend the right leg back. Okay, and then I want you to just lift your back leg up and down. So keep the foot flexed, lift and lower, lift, lower. Four to go. Okay, hold it up. Now bring your knee into your chest and push it back. Four more. Okay, hold it back, bend the knee. So keep that leg nice and high, keep your foot flexed, squeeze that muscle in the back of your leg. Four more. Okay, hold it there, and then pulse the heel towards the ceiling as high as you can. Higher. Eight. Okay, sit your bottom on your heels, stretch the arms forward, press the hands into the floor, and relax. Okay, back up again, onto your elbows. This time, take your left leg back. So nice straight leg, flex the foot, and lift that left leg up and down. High as you can without bending it. Keep it straight. Two more. Okay, hold it up. Bring the knee into the chest. Press it back. Last four. Three. The knee. So keep the leg high, flex your foot, squeeze that muscle in the back of your leg. Okay, bend the knee and pulse the heel to the ceiling. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, higher. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last time if you can. Squeeze. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and rest. Stretch back, bottom on the heels, hands forward, press the hands into the floor. Okay, we've done legs and bums now, abdominals now. So lie on your back. Start with easy ones and we'll make them harder. So pop your hands behind your head. Pull your tummy in and we're going to curl the top of the spine off the floor. Ready? Don't pull on your neck. Lift and lower. So you're curling up as high as you can. So try and breathe out as you lift up. Take the legs up, lift and lower. One more. Legs down, right shoulder twist towards your left side. So you're lifting the shoulder, keep the elbow back. Two more. Okay, relax the head in the hands. Last four. Last two. And rest. Legs up. Right shoulder, twist to the left side. So keep the elbow back.
You have
so your shoulder you're lifting, not the elbow.
Do you want to open it?
Oh, that's Alexa. Don't know why she keeps coming on. Not a fan of Alexa. Useless. Last one. Change sides now. Are you still breathing? Don't hold your breath. Okay, rest, bringing knees in. And then this next one, you can either have your feet on the floor and just tilt your pelvis, pressing the small of the back into the floor, or you can bring your legs up and tilt the pelvis. So cross the knees and just lift. So you're tilting the pelvis, lifting your bottom off the floor. If you want to, you can put your hands behind your head. It's more comfy. Last two. Okay, rest. Bring your knees in. Okay, back onto the obliques now. So you're going to do a double twist. And cross your ankles. 90 degree bend in the knees. Flex your feet. So toes are up. Hands behind the head. We're going to lift the right shoulder to the left knee, pushing the opposite leg away. Are you ready? Twist and twist. So the lower you take your feet, the harder you can make it. So if you're struggling, take the legs towards the ceiling. Last eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, have a stretch now. Legs straight, arms over the head. Make yourself as tall as you can. How are we doing? Nearly there. So crunches now. So cross your ankles again. Hands behind your head. So we're going to lift the head, the shoulders and the hips, scrunching yourself into a little ball. Are you ready? Off you go. So try and get your elbows onto your knees. Okay, let's add in the legs. Bring the knees in. Push the legs away. Last four. And rest. Stretch out. Okay, relax. We're going to roll over now onto our tummy. Let's have a little stretch. So if you put both elbows on the floor. Okay, and then just lift your chest so you can feel a stretch in your tummy muscles. So lift as high as you can comfortably. Okay, and then come up onto your hands and knees now. Round your back. Suck your tummy in, just let your head drop forward. So press the shoulders back. And then push your hips forward so you can feel a stretch in the bottom of your back. So like a bit like a humpback bridge. Okay, relax, curl your toes under, and then I want you to come up, straighten your legs, And then drop your head through your arms towards your legs so you can feel a stretch in your arms and your back and the backs of your legs as well. So just hold it there, push your head through as far as you can. Okay, without bending your legs, if possible, walk your hands towards your feet. Okay, and then we're going to just round your back and just let yourself hang like a ragdoll. So let the head drop nice and floppy and just do some little circles with the arms. Okay, then bend your knees, put your hands on your thighs and just slowly roll yourself back up. Take a deep breath. And then just give your feet a little paddle. Sort your trousers out. Okay, and then just do a little march. Cross the arms, take a deep breath in. Big stretch. And breathe out. And again, breathe in. And breathe out. Last time, breathe in. And breathe out. And that is it for this video. So I'll see you again soon. Take care of yourselves.